The guys in the middle, they'll get their hands a little dirty, but they have their limits.
Don't chase me, bro.
They dabble in greed, but they never cross a certain line. Or maybe they're not as good at it. That's why they all share a two-bedroom in Cobble Hill. But then there's some motherfuckers on top.